New at 6, a Rocklin business owner says thieves stole thousands of dollars and nearly 20 paintball guns from his store. It happened around 8:30 last night at Predator Paintball. The owner says police responded in minutes, but the burglars were already gone.